I got home, I figured I better go get myself checked out. They say inside every fat person is a thin one fighting to get out. There's a fatter one in me. Right now, I'm losing the battle. My doctor says I'm an anomaly to him, says that most people retain water. It appears I'm retaining meat. And I understand it. My mother's from Louisiana, so I grew up with meat at every meal. Anybody else like that? My mother give you a whole ham for a snack. She say, baby, dinner won't be ready for about an hour. Take this ham. I'm 4 years old, dragging a 40-pound ham around the house. So now I'm trying to get back down to my fighting weight, trying to, you know, get back to that place where I'm happy. You know what I mean? You know what I'm talking about, that loose place. I don't want to lose too much weight, though. I don't want to be like that guy at your job. You know the guy that lost like 100 pounds, and every day he comes to work bragging about it. You know I lost over half my body weight. I lost over 100 pounds. But he still has that big jack-in-the-box head. Hey, dude, you lost too much. You're gonna have a hard time finding hats. I don't want to be that guy. I don't want to lose my love handles either. Because they've been with me for so long. Like an old friend through thick and thicker. You know you can squeeze love out of your love handles? You ever get cut off out there on the highway? It makes you want to bless somebody out? Jesus loves you. And your fancy lane change. You can't do that when you're skinny. You got nothing to squeeze onto. You got to stick your finger in your belly button. And you spend the rest of the day trying not to smell it. That smells like hamburgers.